back to yesterday. Let's pretend that time has stopped and I didn't go away. We had our love to make us happy. It wasn't meant to bring us tears. Love like ours should never die. So darling, let's turn back the years.
Is the Lord himself, Hank Williams Sr. Hank Sr., let's turn back the years. Boy, I don't know if I want to do that or not, or maybe I should. Here it is, a brand new year, 2015. You're listening to Pioneers of Country live. We're live today, gang, for the next 2 hours, maybe two and a half. I've got a lot of Jimmy Dickens songs coming up in a little bit, so more about that in just a moment or two. I just want to welcome you to Live 365 and on the iWeb Radio Network. This is a live broadcast that we refer to as Pioneers of Country. My name's Dave. I'll be your host today for the next couple hours. We're going to be playing some great music in tribute to Little Jimmy Dickens. In case you haven't heard, we started off 2015 on a bad note. We lost Little Jimmy Dickens yesterday, January 2nd, 2015. Again, we'll be doing a major tribute to him in about 25 minutes at the top of the hour, or in 25 minutes from now. I say at the top of the hour because we're starting the broadcast on the bottom of the hour, but if you're listening on the podcast page, that's irrelevant at this point. But that's okay. More about that also later. But we'd like to welcome each and every one of you. Wish you all a happy new year, 2015, irregardless of some of the news. Well, let's get started here. Let's play a song right now and get things all organized here. A little bit late on, out of the chute, but what else is new? The coal miner's daughter, Miss Loretta Lynn.
Well, daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mine. All day long in the field hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light. And everything would start all over come break of morn. Daddy loved and raised their kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. Why, I've seen her fingers bleed. To complain, there was no need. She'd smile in Mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere.
That's Loretta Lynn and a coal miner's daughter here on Pioneers of Country. About 10 minutes into the program or so right now, 7 minutes. And about 20 more minutes, we'll have a tribute to Little Jimmy Dickens. Oh, they don't make them like they used to, huh? That's sad to say. They don't make the pioneers like they used to. Or maybe there's pioneers in the making right now. We don't know. We certainly hope so. But, well, that's the way that goes. I'm Dave. I'm Pioneers of Country. I'll check my email. I'd like to say hello to Six String Stew, Lad, Daphne. I've heard from Tom Steiner and several of you others out there who've emailed me. Tom Steiner, yes, Dave, happy new year and all the best to you and your family. Thanks, Tom. We're glad you're listening. We have a Facebook page now, facebook.com/pioneersofcountry. So if you're on Facebook, you can get a hold of us that way. I'm actually connected today, so if you send a message that way, I might see it here on the screen. But then again, you never know. I'm not seeing too much now. Oh, we were up burning the midnight oil last night trying to get the Little Jimmy Dickens tribute together here. Always seems like, you know, we're always rushing at the last minute to get things together. But hopefully you will not be disappointed. I don't think you will be. Yes, sir. Pioneers of Country with me, Dave. I played this song many times, and it bears playing again. The son of the Texas troubadour, a pioneer in his own right, the late Justin Tubb, asking a very important question to country music, the country music industry.
Some well-meaning people are trying to change us, saying we've been too country too long. They tell me from now on the word is progressive, but I won't sell out for a song. I grew up when Roy and Ichi and Kitty and Lefty and Hank were the rage. It was good enough then, so it's good enough now. 'Cause the good wine gets better with age. What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? What's wrong with fiddles and steel? What's wrong with telling the world that you're country? That's how you really do feel. So let's don't make it different. Let's just make it better. It's gotten us by up till now. I am what I am, and I'm proud that I am. What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? the fans who would like to hear country in Kane. And most of those stations ain't fooling nobody when they call themselves country, but ain't. So please, Mr. DJ, I'm proud to be country, whether concert or honky-tonk joints. So give this a listen, and then if you won't play it, my friend, you're just proving my point. What's wrong with the way that we're doing now? What's wrong with fiddles and steel? What's wrong with telling the world that you're country? That's how you really do feel. So let's don't make it different. Let's just make it better. It's gotten us by up till now. I am what I am, and I'm proud that I am. What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now?
I remember Justin Tubb singing that song on the Grand Ole Opry. I tuned my radio to 650 WSM many, many years ago. That was back in the 1980s or so, and had a great song. And yeah, what a song with feeling. I'm Dave, Pioneers of Country. Happy New Year to you. Happy New Year 2015. We've been doing this for about 15 years. I think we're going into our 16th year of broadcasting on the internet, doing live shows, and we certainly enjoy doing this. About once every 2 weeks we get on the air here around this time, and we say hi to you, and we bring you up to date on country music and all that good stuff. The Pioneers, we like keeping the Pioneers fresh in our mind, if you will. Yes, sir. Well, let's see. We just came to a close, 2014, and all the awards and everything, the, you know, the Men of the Year, the Person of the Year is awarded for people who've been very influential throughout the world. And I see I've won an award here today for 2014. I have to open it up here and see what it is here. Yes, sir. I open it up here and, I've won an award, gang, but it's not one that I'm going to be happy to receive. Well, it's a good lead into a George Jones song. I can relate to this, huh?
All the big fools in town got together. Every hopeless loving heart I know was there. We all sat around and told our own sad story. And they made me the big fool of the year. Oh, they gave to me a little golden statue of the torch that I carry for you, dear. They said no one else even come close to me, and that I was the big fool of the